All right. You're not playing. No, why no doom? That's pretty cheeky. I hope I get some better ammo. Just a problem with out of ammo. So 86 enemies, 3 secrets. I remember there's some trickery here. I remember this room. I'm trying to decide what to do. I guess I'll just get it. Skill case stuff. Here. Oh, okay. Over one fourth killed. Damn. Almost got him in time. Perch. Who's going for this?
Okay, as usual. Is that an invul? Interesting map. I'm sorry, I'm gonna check what was that thing on my phone. Luckily it was nothing. And I also checked if the recording is going well, and it is. I think the shot, I mean obviously the shotgun will kill him. I mean chain gunner, not shotgunner. Okay. Let's go here. Oh my God. So where did that come from? Idiot. And I don't know if that's me or them. I'd like to think it's aim, but I can never be sure about these things. Such a complex map. I love it. Only 28 left. Wait, what is it? Oh, it's probably that one. not the leg. This can't be. It is, and it wasn't a secret. There's a structure. Village. As long as it's not the village people. And it isn't. Well, there must be a way to get there. And there might be from here. That looks very suspicious. Not enough enemies to make it a slaughter map. What? Fuck. There used to be enough. Died. Oh, fuck. And I got... I thought I was running out of rockets and then I wasn't. So, that was it. I got them from the... Alright. That's fun. So, what is that about? What was this about? Wow. Cyberdemon. What is this? Map 13, I think. Oh, God. I don't have a single key yet. So, Cyberdemon didn't help me get a key. Oh, that's there. For that, I need to open this. And to open that, I need what? The blue key. So the blue key is not in this building. Let's go kill the genius. Fucking teleporter. Nice of you to drop by. Not saying it's not. I don't have a little key. Okay, maybe from here. Unfortunately, I hear an Arachnotron, right? Left. I hope I can make through this map without dying. I'd be proud of that. Kind. Okay. And now I have the blue key. And where did I need it? Here, maybe? I think it was here. Where did she go? Okay, you fight. Eight left. Okay. No. Wow. Okay, I have to go from here, I guess. This is scary. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! That was bad. I knew that could happen, I just thought it could happen, and then it did. Isn't that funny? Four left. Thank you. ammo. She's in the pit. I'm guessing in that leakage pit must be something. This is the wrong building, but get that one. Not really. At least not in an obvious way. I guess I can, but. Is there a teleport? Okay. Fuck. I wouldn't say it was very fruitful. Okay, that was a useless thing. Yeah, that. That looks like there could be some. No, that's the beginning. One secret, that's not too many. I don't have even the computer area. Let's go to the beginning. say behind there, there's definitely something. Let's get there. From there. That. Yeah. There. There's a secret. The red key. Faces are all the same. That is the place. No bookcase secret. Help. That's just a window, right? Some fucking line death I can't hear. How was that not a secret? Interesting. This is interesting. Let's go to the first building again. Which is... That's the fucking area. What the hell do I get there? Enemy. Yeah. How the fuck can I remember that? I got it. I think it's just... Oh, it's the plasma rifle. Cool. Not bad. This was a good find. Though a little bit. Just with 15% health, it's a little bit frustrating when you need health and you get plasma rifle that you already have. But it's not a bad thing. Right. Yeah, that place is... I don't think that's a secret. Those things could have secrets, but I think it's very unlikely. What's this? Just a funny crevice? Just a funny crevice. Yep. Sometimes funny crevices are nice places, you never know. See, I knew there was some shenanigans with that switch. I have found that plasma rifle it means before. This was a clever trap. Oh, that's fair. Faces. It just this has a triple meaning. No. I don't think so. And what about this place? Don't look like a secret to me. And here. Okay, let's declare this place secret free. And let's focus our attentions on this. Mysteries, I suppose. Alright. What's this? What was that? Wait a minute. What would these two switches? I can't. That's not renewable. So I definitely hadn't pressed it before. It opened up something. I have to figure out what it was. That was a new switch. I've soon looked through the hole now. I found nothing. That switch wasn't there before, it was my new phone. At least I didn't use it before. There it is. This is most unfortunate. Wait a minute. Was that the whole time? Or did that switch bring it about? Oh, that was it. All right. Lovely map. I didn't die once, there was Cyberdemon. But damn my health. My health. Oh, this one. So. Could be worse. I don't think I left anything of value. No. I am absolutely certain that on HMPR there was no Cyberdemon. I have no way. And I would say that most likely I only found the plasma gun. No. Well, probably whatever was where the Cyberdemon spawned. Probably I found that too, because I would have gone to the top of the red staircase. All right, only 66 enemies.